4.4 million pounds of lead falls off each year of a car's tire.
Even low amounts of lead in blood can affect IQ, ability to pay attention, and academic achievement.
Lead is not the only type of metal that you can use to balance a car's tire. Zinc can be used, steel can be used, and plasteel can be used. And they're all the same, easy to use, and all cost the same.
And they totally blew away, and they're being asked to do continuing work with the EPA.